Ash, inshallah, thank you for coming. Just briefly, Ash, the word Islam, yeah, do you know what it means? Yeah, the word Islam means submission. The one who submits, he or she is a Muslim. Question for you, who do Muslims submit to?
Allah.
Allah Almighty, good. Who can briefly explain Allah to our young brother Ash? Yeah, who's got an idea? Who can explain? And this question always, when I mention it, people find it very difficult to explain, but it should be the most important thing and the easiest thing to explain, because our deen, our religion, centers on it. So who can explain Allah to our brother Ash? Quickly. Okay, the creator who had no partners, was always there, will always be there. Yeah, no, nothing before Allah and nothing to come after Allah. What else? The most merciful, the bestower of mercy. Yes. The most powerful. Yes. Sorry? He's the one who gives us sustenance and provides for us. What else? Wajib al-wujud. Yeah, say it in English so we can understand it. Sorry? The necessary being. I mean, look, even those terms, remember, those terms are coming from philosophers, which makes the deen sometimes complicated. The deen of the Sahaba, the understanding of the companion was simple. Meaning, look, Allah is, you know, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ. Yes. Allahu samad. Allah is the one and only. Allah is the one who's absolute. Ash, we submit to Allah Almighty. That's what Islam actually means. Part of the submission is loving Allah. But the way you will love Allah, you don't love anyone or anything else. Meaning, if there's a test between somebody's love and Allah's love, you're going to say, I love Allah more. Somebody might say, look, I don't want you praying. Now that you become a Muslim, I don't want you praying in the house. I want you praying. No, say, wait a minute, I love Allah more, I'm going to pray. Same with fear. Yeah? The way you fear Allah, you don't want to fear anyone or anything else. And the same, you have hope. You can lose hope in creation. You cannot lose hope in Allah Almighty. Plus, every act of worship you do, did you see us praying? Yeah? So that bowing, that prostrating is only for the Creator. There can be the most righteous person, like Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. We don't worship Prophet Muhammad. We can't pray to Prophet Muhammad. We can't ask for help from Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He was a human being who showed us how to love Allah, how to fear Allah, how to have hope in Allah, how to worship Allah, and how to submit to Allah. If you do this, Ash, worship Allah, love Allah, fear Allah, have hope in Allah, follow all the prophets and messengers of Allah, and especially the last and final Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, it becomes a means of earning Allah's mercy and pleasure. And then what do Muslims strive for and hope for? Jannah. Yeah, sometimes we get distracted, Ash. We get distracted. We get distracted by this world. We're not supposed to. Because really we're supposed to be seeking the eternal home, which is in the hereafter. Allah in the Quran calls it Jannah, but else paradise, but else Allah calls it home. Are you ready for your Shahada? Do you know anybody in the community?
No.
No one? Okay. Yes, who's going to take the good man right in front of me, Brother Zainuddin? He does a lesson every other day after Fajr in the mosque. And inshallah, Zainuddin, can you take the responsibility of looking after? Yeah? Ash, inshallah. Ash, one or two questions. How long has your journey been to Islam?
Very brief.
Months, weeks?
Today.
Today is your journey. Allahu Akbar. Okay. What's been the main reason to want to be a Muslim?
My whole, everything collapsed for me, and I was reading, picked up the Quran today in my friend's house, and something just, my heart just went out to it completely, and it felt like it was.
Yeah, alhamdulillah. And you know, look, one thing, the Quran, he says the word of Allah, the Quran soothes. Mm-hmm. It gives you calmness, it gives you tranquility, it gives you peace, it gives you ease. And also, everybody here, inshallah, these are going to be your family members. Yeah, they are going to be your family. What's the key thing I always mention that you need to give to our, you know, brothers to brothers, sisters to sisters? What's the key thing that I always mention?
Love.
Yeah, love, 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 love. Love is the key thing. And love is not a difficult emotion. It comes from here. Just give people love. Yeah, sometimes a new Muslim, some of the brothers are very, very harsh. Yeah, and expect so much. But the way you would treat your younger siblings, or if you have kids, your kids, when even when they make mistakes, you did it with love, isn't it? Same thing with Ash. Give him love, inshallah. Everybody going to do that?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. Zainuddin, you going to look after him? Ash, the Shahada is a declaration of faith. by saying you'll become a Muslim. It's a beautiful religion. It's the only religion which is the truth, and it's the only way of life that Allah accepts. Let's do the Shahada. Ashhadu, please repeat after me. Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Ash. Yeah, repeat after me. Ash.
Ash.
Hadu.
Hadu.
An.
An.
La.
La.
Ilaha.
Ilaha.
Illa.
Illa.
Allah.
Allah.
Wahdahu.
Wahdahu.
La.
La.
Sharik.
Sharik.
Lahu.
Lahu.
Wa.
Wa.
Ashhadu.
Ashhadu.
Anna.
Anna.
Muhammadan.
Muhammadan.
Rasul.
Rasul.
Allah.
Allah.
I.
Ash.
Bear witness.
And declare.
That there is nothing. Worthy of worship. Except Allah. The one true God.
Who is alone.
And free.
Of any partners.
And I.
Ash.
Bear witness. And declare.
That I believe.
In all.
The prophets.
And messengers. Of Allah.
And at the last.
And final.
Messenger of Allah.
Is Muhammad.
Takbir.
Now you're a Muslim. Yeah, this is all your family. You're going to have to hug everyone now.